Hey guys, today my video is on my hair transformation at Tony and Guy. So let's get into the salon and see my haircut and hair coloring done here. This was my hair, which was very dry and uneven. First, they always start with a hair wash. My hairstylist started giving me suggestions to deal with my dry hair.
Okay, then maybe I'll go for it. Hope it helps my dry hair. But you have to still follow up with the mask. Instead of a conditioner, stick on to the mask.
Okay, sure.
You don't need to do it on your scalp. Just focus on the dry hair.
Okay.
On top, if you want to take the conditioner, if you want to hold it onto your mask, because the scalp is expensive compared to my conditioner. So if the ends are dry, then you'll use the mask.
Okay, sure.
You want to see the highlights, you want to show it only on the crown area. Yeah, right? Yeah. Not underneath. No. Not fully. No.
I plan to take 4 streaks in my crown area and also full coloring on the lower part of my hair. That was my hair color, which is copper red. Now let's see how the coloring is done. This is called the streaks, where they take like strand of hair and then do the coloring. So it kind of a streak kind of look it gives. They charge around ₹500 per streak at Tony and Guy. And it differs in different saloons as well. The streaks are now completed for my crown area, and the hairdresser have started coloring the lower part of my hair. The price for coloring the lower part, they cost around 5,000 rupees here. Once the coloring is completed, they normally cover your hair with the foil and you have to wait for almost 45 minutes. Here's my waiting time. After 45 minutes, normally your hair will be washed with shampoo and conditioner. After washing, now they will set the hair. So you can just see how my hair is getting changed from a dry hair to a smooth and silky hair. You can see my hair transformation from a dry to a silky hair. This is my final look. Hope you all enjoyed my video. Please like, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you so much everyone for watching.